How long will a man lie in the earth ere he rot?
In faith, if he be not rotten before he die, as we have many pocky corpses nowadays that will scarce hold a laying in, he will last you some 8 year or 9 year. A tanner will last you 9 year.
Why he more than another?
Why, sir, his hide is so tanned with his trade that he will keep out water a great while. And your water is a sore decay of your horse and dead body.
Here's a skull, sir. Now, this skull has lain in the earth 23 years.
Whose was it?
Horse and mad fellows it was. Whose do you think it was?
Nay, I know not.
A pestilence on him from mad rogue. He poured a flagon of Rhenish on my head once. The same skull, sir, was Yorick's skull. The king's jester.
This.
In that.
Let me see. Alas. Poor Yorick. I knew him, Horatio. A fellow of infinite jest, of most excellent fancy. He hath borne me on his back 1,000 times. Now, how abhorred in my imagination it is. My gorge rises at it. Here hung those lips that I have kissed I know not how oft. Where be your gibes now? Your gambols, your songs, your flashes of merriment that were wont to set the table on a roar. Not one now to mock your own grinning. Quite chop fallen. Now get you to my lady's chamber. Tell her let her paint 1 inch thick. To this favor she must come. Make her laugh at that. Prithee, Horatio, tell me one thing.
What's that, my lord?
Dost thou think Alexander looked at this fashion of the earth?
E'en so.
And smelt so?
E'en so, my lord.
To what base uses we may return, Horatio. Why may not imagination trace the noble dust of Alexander till I find it stopping a bunghole?
'Twere to consider too curiously to consider so.
No, faith, not a jot, but to follow him thither with modesty enough and likelihood to lead it as thus. Alexander died, Alexander was buried, Alexander returneth to dust, the dust is earth. Of earth we make loam, and why of that loam whereto he was converted might they not stop a beer barrel? Imperious Caesar, dead and turned to clay, might stop a hole to keep the wind away. Oh, but that earth, which kept the world in awe, should patch a wall to expel the winter's flaw. It's soft.